And an Jukaidah is if you have a honey or a dear one, you could call them Jukaidah. And that literally means sweets or honey or dear one or candy. So Jukaidah. So let's all practice that one, because that'd be a nice one to use on someone today. So Jukaidah. It sounds sweet too, doesn't it? So I asked Janet, because we have a show upstairs at 1:30, from 1:30 to about 2, of her poetry reading set to music, and I asked her if she would read one poem from her new book that's called Write About It, which she won't be reading her poems from that upstairs, because again, I'm racing. Actually, she's not reading a racing one here either. She's going to read a nice romantic one to go with this song. And that's sort of a sneak preview of more to come upstairs, so I hope you'll join us up there too. So this is Jukaidah.
Do the same. strength leads, long enough to touch your heart. Your name runs through my blood and rises to my lips as a soft sun. I'll watch you grow old with each passing season and moon. Wrap me in a shawl in the winter of my years. We'll send our arrows high to catch us a star. And when Creator calls to us, we'll remember berries, birch bark, and grains. And I'll tell you stories of passion from our place in the sky.
Watch me. From several of her new books and CDs. So see you soon. Thank you. Now we'll go.